We don't fully know how Mark Hunter, being the head of the drafting, we don't fully know how that ended up. Right? We still don't know. We're still maybe 3-4 years away. It's nice to see Carl Grundstrom maybe, you know, jump on, and he's going to play well.
And what if Dubas was like, we need Fedor Gurdjieff? That was his pick.
Maybe.
If we get Fedor Gurdjieff in the fifth round, or I quit on the spot. He threatens to friggin' fight Brendan Shanahan and kick Lou Lamoriello in the chest unless the Leafs draft Fedor Gurdjieff. It might have been him. You'll never know. Kicks him right in the chest. Bah! Front kick. Gets his glutes into it. Hips. Activation. Fedor Gurdjieff forever. More like forever Gurdjieff. We need him. And Mark Hunter's like, Jesus, dude, chill. No! And he slapped him. Slapped Mark Hunter. But like, he didn't like Mark Hunter kind of move, so he slaps him in the neck.
Wow.
Slaps him right in the neck. So it's like a karate chop. Almost knocks him out like James Bond. It's messed up, man. Kyle Dubas is crazy. It's a loose cannon.
Can I just say, I got up to change the camera. I don't like the direction that the show went.
I actually think
it took a very sharp right turn. And it's weird. Why did it get so violent all of a sudden?
Because of Kyle, man. I can't control him. He's crazy.
Crazy Kyle?
He's all over the place.
All right.